Hello there. Today we are talking about Norse Mythology by Neil Gaiman. We can see that Amazon has rated it 4.4 stars out of 5 stars, and they have 1,346 customer reviews on this book. Let's find out what reviewers are saying about this book. We can see that 63% people have rated it 5 stars and only 3% people have rated it 1 star. So this book has mainly got mostly positive reviews. Let's find out what people are saying. RDD, our reviewer, said, "A delightful retelling of the tales of Thor, Odin and Loki." Beloved, it is clear Gaiman has a great interest in the subject and he put a lot. Happy Reader states, "Great storytelling and fabulous for reading out loud." Let's find out Goodreads reviews on this novel. We can see that Goodreads has rated it 4.1 stars out of 5, and there are so many ratings and reviews on this book. We can see that Book Dragon rated it 4 stars out of 5. And Anna rated it 4 stars out of 5. So many reviews and gossips on this novel, pictures on Norse mythology. Wow. Okay, let's find out what people on social media talking about this book. Okay. And Pierce states, "These stories of ancient Norse gods on a slow walk to doomsday, people tell Gaiman, feel particularly relevant today." Norse mythology is a collection of stories. It could be easily read whilst being short on time. A new book by Neil Gaiman? I don't mind if I do. So many reviews and gossips on this book. People love the book. So this is what we have for today. Thank you.